So, the tablets are all here. Just one more left, human.
Traveler, there is often no greater misjudgment than power being placed in the hands of one unfit for it. And Galinda's calloused hands and heart will only bring misery with the power of the runes. The final tablet. Bring it to me, and I...
No funny ideas, you treacherous dog. Remember, as long as you're wearing those manacles, if I die, you die. Galinda's already learning so much. She'll see those idiots back in Sturlevo chalk on their words.
Another like you, Rome's mourn-sped traveler. A man I encountered long ago. One already burdened then. A burden which has only increased enormously in the years since. And taken a heavy toll. And prolonged exposure to that obscure force so baneful to humanity. And his is a bleak, ruinous road.
Enough chit-chat. There's work to be done.
Get this damn thing off me, and I'll be in your debt. And who doesn't appreciate having a favor in the pocket? Mm-hmm. Akito!
Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus' will be done.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
In Radiance, judgment.
Thank you.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Yeah. Thank you. My friends, I know the journey here was arduous, and that since arriving in Mornstead, we have suffered much. But take heart, for are we now not within reach of Adir himself? Do we not walk among the Rhoogar, our most holy brothers and sisters, born of Adir's very own divine marrow? Those heretical servants of the betrayer, Judge Cleric, may have driven us into the shadows, but are we not used to being condemned and hunted simply for our beliefs? Rest assured. Finally, the time of Adir's righteous return is nigh, and we who have remained faithful will be here to witness him usher in his glorious second reign.